Hey you guys, what's going on? I haven't made a video like this in a while. I'm just, you know, a topic video. Saturday morning, why people send me videos like this to piss me off in the morning, but I mean, hey. So a friend of mine sent me a video, and I'm gonna link it down below, or maybe up top or somewhere, probably down below. Anyhow, I don't have my phone, it's charging, but something basically, I'm talking about B. Slade singing at Daryl Coley's memorial service, whatever. I think it was a funeral service or maybe it was a appreciation service, don't quote me wrong. But I watched the video before I saw this video, and I was like, you better slay it, boy. Anyway, so I'm watching this video, and the shit pissed me off. First of all, I don't understand why it's even a topic of discussion. I don't get it. Even with Prince, like, people die, and it's like, why are some people so fascinated after somebody's death or what's going on? When they were alive, were you just fascinated? Shit. Anyway, moving right along. I got to like, you know, I was going through the video and I was just like cussing out my phone and stuff. Cause this man, yo, let me put this in another scenario, not just to focus on B. Slade, the singing. Take you and I, let's use you and I. Say I shoot somebody and you stab somebody. Aren't both of those people injured? Now, granted, one may die. Well, depending on where you stab them or shoot them, whatever. There's still a fatality. There's still a wound. We both did something wrong. Yes or no? So there's no discussion out of, oh, whose is worse? Do you follow me so far? So let's bring it back into the subject. I'm gay. You're straight. You, okay, we both, you know, we both believe in a higher power, and maybe you were raised to believe sex outside of marriage is wrong, blah, 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 blah. You having sex with, okay, I'm saying you're a woman. You having sex with a man, I'm having a sex with a woman. We both doing the same shit. There's no justification of who's higher, who's worse. It's the same shit. The same shit. So there's no discussion. But see, the thing is with the church, they seem to, oh my God, homosexuality is the mother of all mothers. Look, it's the, if you want to put it into that realm of it's sin, all right, here we gonna, it's the same shit. If you're lying and you're stealing, I'm gay, it's the same shit. It's the same level of, if you, what word you want, a reprimand or whatever you're going to receive from the Lord. That's we gonna get less the same stars in our crown. Whatever, if you believe that shit. It's not until I was kicked out that I understood what spirituality is. I was raised in the religion and in the church. And religion and the church will turn you fool. Yes, it will. Now, I understand everybody needs something to believe in. But do you know that God is in each and every one of us? Yes. That means he's even in B. Slade. Oh my God. I didn't know till I watched this video that the tone of my voice renders if I'm gay or straight. I didn't know that there could be men that can sing with a high voice, that means that they're gay. Or if you play the tambourine well, that means you're gay. If you sing with a low, oh shit, I'm tenor. Well, I'm an alto really, but I'm a lazy alto, so I like the tenor. The shit that made me gay. All of these stereotypes in the church is why people will never be able to be their authentic self. It's why people will constantly leave the church. Because of this nonsense. Who gives a shit if B. Slade, and he slayed it? I don't understand why it's a topic of discussion. I don't understand. Was it appropriate? Nigga, why not? The fuck? Shit. It's might as well everybody, yo. Sit down every praise team in a church, in all the churches. Sit them down. Sit down the musician, because you know what? They all doing some shit, and it's all on the same level. Whether you're gay, straight, bisexual, trisexual, all of this, no, whatever, ABC, it's all the same shit. So you have no right. I'm sorry, you have no right on, what? Look. Yeah, I'm 40 years old. My shit went down to the church. How old was I? I was in my early 20s. My early 20s. And this is the same shit that's going on. It shows me that the church has no growth. You could, it's like the building fund. You just keep collecting money, but we ain't going nowhere. Oh shit. Yeah. The shit just pisses me off. It's because, like, damn it. B. Slade is such a talent. Nigga, what? And it's sad that you have to take it down to the man's sexuality. Who gives a fuck? Is he up on the stage having sex? The man is paying tribute to the person, the passing. The fuck is this a discussion? laughing for? I don't get this shit. I mean, the time you spend in trying to tear someone down, go try to build somebody up for this bullshit. You want, yo, this nigga pissed me off on his camera like what? And everybody's entitled to their opinion. This is why I'm glad I have my platform. I can do the same shit. It's just, and it's the black church. You don't see white people doing this shit. You don't see white people doing this shit. Plain and simple, it comes down to this. Don't try to hand me Jesus and slap me in the face at the same time. Don't tell me, oh, you feel my life is wrong, but oh, you doing your sin, but no, this is okay in God's eyes because it's under the heterosexual umbrella. Anything but homosexuality is good? What kind of fuckery is that, man? But I forget, that's what you were taught, and they were taught, and they were taught, and they were taught.